12:30.
Last fight, according to 7, is 7:22. Court number 8, last fight, 8:21. Court number 9, last fight, 9:23. Court number 10, last fight, 10:20.
Okay, 4 more fights.
Court number 7,
Federico.
Last fight before lunch, 7:22. Court 8:21. Court 9:23. And court 10, last fight, 10:20.
Look, such a style, Chumbas. Queso! Queso! Now, because he's creating words, don't worry. Queso! And sometimes he's saying Cheerios. A lot of words. Jinbin.
Jinbin.
Yeah.
Chungho. Jinbin.
That is so cool. That is so cool. Like, like, este tío es un puto amo.
Vale.
El Jumbas. ¿No has visto el quiebro? No, el árbitro. ¿No has visto lo que ha hecho?
¿No? ¿Qué ha hecho?
Ha hecho así, para esquivar a... como si fuera un recorte de un toro. Es igual.
Un toro, bravo. Un torero.
Sí. Pero ha sido buenísimo. Sisa.
Quarter 1, 2, and 3 are restarting. Please, competitors, prepare to fight 1, 1, 5, 2, 1, 4, and 3, 1, 4.
He's getting out there. Oh my God! So good, so good. I want to record this fight. A freak, really a fucking freak. Is grabbing his
head.
Yeah, a kick. A kick in the face. But it was with the shoulder. I will need pee 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 pee. You're watching? He's a freak. I have a lot of love. Queso. But you know, queso in Spanish means cheese.
I repeat one more time. Last fight before lunch until 7. 5:07:22. Until 8:21. Until 9. 9:23,
and I'm going 10, 5, 10, 20. Bam! Bam bam. Jinping. When we were in Iran, he was also, and also Paul Teams.
Yes.
And we were enjoying as hell and laughing as hell. They were asking at the restaurant, in the hotel,
yeah.
The waiter came
yeah.
and asked, do you know what you want for
yes.
dinner? He said, they said, I would like halal bacon.
Halal bacon?
And a glass of whiskey. And they, yeah, I know.
You know.
They know. But it was like a joke.
Yeah.
And the waiter was looking like. And then they said, oh, you don't have halal bacon. Then halal bacon
yeah.
and a glass of whiskey.
And
we were all the time laughing. But the waiter was nice.
Yeah.
And he laughed. He took it good. Yeah, but some people can be offended, you know, because of a joke. But it was really, really funny. All the time, they were saying, shut up, you cannot talk to me. You're a woman, you cannot talk. And then he was like, walk a step behind. And I was all the time to them, don't touch me, don't touch me. So we were there 6 days laughing all the time. Really, really funny.
Very nice.